year was a tough one for me. I was learning and changing constantly. Last year, I changed from a girl who was scared of the world, scared to say what she believed in, to a person who's becoming fearless and not afraid to speak her mind. I learned that in this life, everything isn't pink and sweet, but I also learned that life should be more than one color. Life should be a rainbow. There was one question stuck in my head all year round. I wanted to know, what is the meaning of life? Why am I here? So as every other teenager, I was doing the only thing that I could, and that was to think about it. To be honest, overthink about it. But overthinking never brought me any good, and as usual, the answer started coming when I thought about it with a much, much calmer mind. I know what I say might sound silly, but bear with me and this philosophy about the meaning of life. I think the only meaning of life is that we all are somebody else's meaning of life. No matter if that somebody is a God you believe in, a person you love, or nature and evolution, you are part of someone's plan. For me, this gives me so much hope to know that whatever happens, someone cares for me. At least in a way, we build our lives all on love and support. So what's left to do with this mysterious life we have, you ask? Well, everything. Try and achieve everything that your heart wishes for. Everything, as long as it's good for you and the people around you. I once read somewhere, present over perfect, and it got me thinking, do you feel every moment, every second of your life as they go by? Because most of us don't, as much as we like to pretend that we do. We pretend on our Instagram accounts and we fake a smile in our selfies, but tell me, when was the last time you truly felt happy and you smiled so much that tears started to come out of your eyes? And each tear you felt was a moment, a feeling that you wish it never fades away. We live in an era where our brains are so occupied with the past and the future that we forget to live in the moment. Instead, we only live in our heads, we set limitations, and we stress about time. You probably stress about the exam you have 2 weeks from now, and you can't stop thinking about the time you smiled to a stranger that you don't really know because you thought it was your friend. And while all of this is happening, you're in class. The professor is teaching this really important lesson that will be in the exam you're stressing about. Chances are, you won't be able to learn it. Why? Because you were stressing so much and you weren't concentrated enough in class. You remember that day? You looked at the sky and it was so magical. Instead of enjoying the sunset, you went searching for your phone to take a picture that you're gonna post on social media. And when all of this is happening, it was already dark outside. I don't know why, but we all have a story like that. And listen, it's not the end of the world. There will be another sunset, but you might not be there. At least not as the person you are right now. It's those moments you count as meaningless and they will help you grow. It's the person you are in a given moment and the feelings that you have that help you be a better person, version of yourself. It's the moments that you count as meaningless that help you grow. It's the person you are in a given moment and the feelings that you have that help you build a better version of yourself. Because we, as humans, we're nothing more than emotions. That is simple, yet complicated and beautiful at the same time. We need to be in touch with our emotions. We need to truly feel them and enjoy them so we can learn something from them. Living in the moment and focusing only on what's really important will save you from so much anxiety and stress. And tell me, what can be more important than the person you are in this very moment? You can change what has already happened, and I don't think you can predict what will. The only thing that you can do is feel and observe whatever it is right now. I know sometimes this can sound stupid, as if I was telling you to be careless, but that's not my point. You still need to think about the future, so don't forget to buy food for your pets. All jokes aside, it's not that you need to be careless, but by living in the moment, you learn things, and then you can apply those things in the future. Your future can become more easier. Your brain has so much experience because you were present when the same thing was happening for the very first time. So, let's do it. Start experiencing your life. Let life bring things to you. Feel them, learn from them, but most importantly, let them go. The time? It's now. Wake up and use every sun ray or every drop of rain. If there is no sunshine, you can be the sun yourself. And if you can't do that, make sure that you surround yourself with people who make you feel warm on the coldest of days. Think with a clear mind and feel every emotion with the heart you had when you were a child. And remember, moment is a special diamond that builds the necklace of your life. Thank you.